55 Cinebench R23 has been released, the new version of the benchmark has received a number of improvements. Maxon, known for developing and supporting the popular Cinebench benchmark among enthusiasts, announced the release of a new version of its test suite, release R23. The developers note that Cinebench R23, based on the new release 23 code, has received a number of improvements that provide a more accurate measurement of system performance. Based on modern multi-core processors, the test suite will be able to assess the potential of the CPU under high loads, taking into account the cooling system efficiency during execution long-term tasks. In addition, the new version of the popular benchmark features support for systems based on the Apple M1 SoC, shorter startup times and more convenient testing settings. It should be noted that the level of performance assessed using Cinebench R23 cannot be compared with the results obtained using previous versions of the test suite. To run Cinebench R23, you will need Windows 10 or macOS 10.13.6 or higher, an Intel, AMD, S3 capable, or Apple M1 processor, and 4 GB of RAM. More detailed characteristics of the new version of the popular test suite can be found on the official product page.